All right, so I got a call. Young lady's lost a necklace, a pendant from her necklace, a little heart-shaped one. It means a lot to her. Apparently, she just doesn't want to lose it. So she was taking over the necklace out of her backpack, putting it on. She had a ring on it as well, the ring she found, but the necklace, the pendant she couldn't find. So she called me and says, can you help me find it? Why can't we try? So let's take a look, see if we find it for her.
Okay. 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 So you're saying somewhere between the road, the pathway here. Okay, so you sure? Okay. Okay. Well, let's be a little generous here. We're about here. Okay. Okay. Well, we'll focus here and start there. And
Well, because it shouldn't be buried, it should be on the surface, so at this point I'm just going to go for the obvious ones. And so, you know, there's sounds, there's lots of little things in the ground. Here is a huge item. So it's not. Speaking of the dog's collar. Thank you. Is that what you're looking for?
That is totally it.
There you go.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Well, it's right where
you right where it said it was. Well, you saw how bird it was, didn't you? Oh, can I take a picture of that? Oh, it is very tiny. But no, it's there. Look at that. Give me a thumbs up for that.
So maybe, could you tell me a little bit behind the story behind that?
I've already put it on. My mom gave it to me, or I guess it's from my mom. She passed away 2 years ago, and I've had it on since, and I've always thought, I've been afraid that I'd lose it, and today I lost it, and thankfully you came.
It's found. I gotta say, I love doing this. Another happy customer, another find, putting a smile on a face, tears in the eyes, out of joy. So good, so much fun. Glad I could do it. Until next time.